County in northwest New Jersey until 10 p.m. At 9:26 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms. These severe storms extended from Millbrook to Shawnee, moving southeast at 30 miles per hour. These storms are capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. Severe thunderstorms will be near Blairstown around 9:35 p.m., Hope around 9:45 p.m., Alamuchi Panther Valley around 9:50 p.m., Oxford and Great Meadows Vienna around 9:55 p.m., Hackettstown and Washington around 10 p.m. Severe thunderstorms produce winds of more than 57 miles per hour, or hail 1 inch or larger. Very heavy rain will also occur with this line of severe thunderstorms, which could flood low-lying areas quickly and cover roads with water. Do not drive into areas where water covers the road. Frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this line of severe thunderstorms. When thunder roars, move indoors. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough. By lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 10 p.m. for the following county, Warren, New Jersey.